Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Fall is in the air, the leaves are falling, and the colors are changing. According to our next guest, he's going to tell us that we should also change our colors in our makeup bag. Please welcome our very own lead makeup artist and beauty expert, Kelvin Myers, and he's going to give us the scoop on what's hot.
Yes.
For the fall.
Yes.
Give us all the trends, honey. How are you, baby? How is everything?
Everything is excellent.
Well, I gotta tell you, you look amazing. You didn't look like that this morning, but you look amazing right now.
Well, you know, we transform.
I like this.
What you is like it?
All right, I got all this going on. So, Kels, there's some things that's going on for the fall. We want to stay on trend. We want to know what's hot and what's not. So, can you give us some of the colors here?
Absolutely. Listen, I'm very excited because, you know, I'm a fan of color.
Yes.
And so, what we've done is from summer, we've transitioned into fall, and mm-hmm. we're still doing bright and vibrant colors. So, I'm super excited.
Oh, that's awesome.
Absolutely.
All right, well, can we take a look at our first
model? Let's step this way.
All right.
Okay, so our first model is Tanisha. And what I wanted to do, Quad, is I wanted to make this very simple and really show you how the fall colors play off with your clothes. You're taking it from the runway and you're wearing it to whatever event, whatever office that you may be going to. So what we're doing right here is we're showing our ultraviolet. Ultraviolet is one of our fall colors. And so we just did a wash on the lid, we wrapped it around the eye, and we put a lash on. It's not even very, very difficult to do. Very easy, very pretty, very simple.
My God.
Then we paired it with what we call red pear. Red pear is also a fall trend color, and that's on her lips. So it's very rustic, but yet very predominant.
And I see that you also have a dewy glow on her. Is that in for the fall as
well? We're still sticking with the dewy skin. Skin is in, okay?
Okay.
So we want the makeup, we want your skin to look and feel light skin. She looks absolutely gorgeous.
All right. Okay? Yes, she does.
And
I
this
agree.
Is our Ceylon yellow, and you see that the purple is contrasting, but it's very complimentary.
It really is. It's not fighting with one another at all. I mean, you look amazing. I mean, just stunningly gorgeous. Just your skin is amazing, too, by the way. Let me add that. Go on, melanin. All right, let's move on to our next model here. Gorgeous, just the same. Now, what are we doing today here, Kels?
Well, we're just going to show you simplicity at its best. Mm. So what we did right here is we used what we call crocus petal on her lid. Again, just a lid color wrapping around the eye from lash, okay, and all the way to the corner. And then we're featuring a lip, and this lip is called Valiant Poppy. So it is a red with a pink undertone. So you see how that, again, is bouncing off of the purple, and this purple is an ultraviolet, and it's also a principal color for fall as well.
Love that, love that.
So you're seeing how the makeup really relates to whatever it is that you're wearing.
What I love about the looks, they're extremely clean. I really love that. Now, I have to ask you a question. Women of color, are there some colors in terms of our makeup palette that we should stay away from?
You know what? Women of color can do almost any color because you have melanin in the skin. It really soaks up color. You can apply. You can go a lot heavier than you think you can.
Really? Okay.
Absolutely. So it's always matching the undertone, complementing the undertone of the complexion.
All right.
So, and I think we did that so well here. Again, you can see her skin. You see her beautiful freckles. She's highlighted very softly. And again, defining those lips, they just look amazing.
She just looks like she's ready for the red carpet already.
Absolutely.
I love the bun too.
Yeah, so clean.
My God. All right, well, let's move on to our next model. How are you? Gorgeous. Where did you get the models from? I just got it. Oh, every time I look up in one of their faces, you're just so pretty.
Well, you know,
my God.
It's working with great relationships.
How about that?
Yes.
You are gorgeous. So tell us a little
so
bit about
gonna
her.
We're going to show
look.
You Jackie, and Jackie has our Valiant Blue. This is our nebulous Valiant Blue, and she's wearing it quite well. We have an orange lip here. Orange and blue are complementary colors. You can never go wrong with it. And so we took a little limelight, which is another fall trend color. Again, bright colors for fall. On the lid, we wrapped it around. We did a little sage green under the bottom, just smudging it into her lash line. And what never goes out of style is a good wing liner.
Oh, I know.
And so
I like
we
a wing.
Lined here and we've winged it to the west.
Okay. And winged it to the east.
And we are highlighting with, again, with a coral cheek and orange lips.
I just love this. And you know what? This blue is just amazing. But I was thinking, it's a green, go with the blue, and it does.
Absolutely, it does.
My God. All right, so I have a question for you. makeup that we already have, should we trash it and then start over new, or can we infuse some of these colors
Absolutely.
With what we already have?
Cost effective, you want to infuse some of the colors. You can definitely wear some things that you might have had for spring and summer into the fall, but you will be changing foundations and powders.
Now tell me about that, because I think sometimes, if I'm correct, we get a little bit lighter in the fall
Absolutely
and then darker in the summer.
Yes.
You know what? I didn't know. Well, you do this for me, but when I was doing my own makeup, I probably didn't change my foundation.
A lot of people don't, but you have to remember, when the time changes, days are shorter and nights are longer.
Okay.
So therefore, you get less sun. And so therefore, you're gonna be a little bit lighter, and that's for anybody. So we definitely need to change that foundation.
All right, well, if you had one choice, one shade, what color would that be for the fall? That's a must do.
That's a must do, the ultraviolet, because the ultraviolet purple is going to work on everybody. You can use it on the lips, you can use it on the eyes, and it doesn't matter. And it can be your focal point without going overboard.
My God. Well, thank you so much, Kelvin. We truly do appreciate you getting us and keeping us on point for the yes. fall. Guess what? And telling us what we should be wearing. But up next, we want to hear what you say and what the people say. Stay tuned. So pretty. Love it, love it, love it.